All righty, so now we're at the portion where we're going to go ahead and hit our core. So we're going to start off on our feet, but eventually we're going to work our way down to the ground. So for each one of these exercises, we're going to have an option to where you can do it the alternative way versus the actual real way. So what we're going to start off with is what we got, standing elbow to knee. That's pretty simple for some people. So the regular way is like what Tosin's doing. We got an option. You can just touch your knees, kind of like what Cleveland's doing right there. Our next one that we have on our feet is our standing toe touch. Right here, standing toe touch. We got the normal way, then we got an option where you're just standing and touching your knee, once again. All right, so then we're gonna take it down to the floor. Right here, we actually got what we call a toe touch. So you're gonna actually be touching your toes. Another option we have is what Cleveland's doing, he's bending his knees. He's just touching his knees, touching his knees. The next one we got is what we call a kick out. He's kicking your legs straight out. Right there. We got an option right here, what Cleveland's doing, right there. So all right, let's go ahead and get back to our feet. We're gonna knock it down. We're gonna do each one of these for like 15 seconds. We're gonna burn through them really quick. So we're gonna start off with our standing elbow to our knees in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Right there. Nice. Remember, we're gonna move right into our standing toe touch in 3, 2, 1, let's go. There you go. There we go. All right, we're gonna take it down to our mats and we're gonna go right into our lying toe touch in 3, 2, 1, let's go. To your mats. Toes, legs up. Touch those toes. Right there. There you go. Looking good, everybody. Remember, we got options. You can do the bent one or the straight leg. Last 20, we're gonna go with our kick outs. Kicking your legs straight out in 3, 2, 1, let's go. There we go. 10 seconds. This is a good burn you can get in 2 minutes. Good core work. Good core work. 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. Good job, everybody.